Wow, that was some epic post-rock dream. I'm gonna live out my own post-rock dream.